sport for me is something I always, you know, loved growing up, and I think it's a massively important part of growing up, and hugely important, you know, in the development of children, and kind of tapping into people's talents and potential, and also it's about bringing people together for me, sport, and it's about being part of a team, and you learn a lot of good life skills. So you know, it's great for me to be invited, and I'm really looking forward to seeing, you know, how the night unfolds.
Of course, you've been incredibly busy over the last few years, and the McBusted experience must have been amazing. It was great for fans. Looking back at that now, what was the highlight? What was the best part of that experience for you guys?
For me, the highlight is always touring. The start of McBusted was obviously massively exciting to see, like, how, see the reaction, you know, how excited fans were to come and see us, and but this, the shows for me, you know, we just had an amazing time and put on some crazy shows, and loved it.
Of course, I mean, you guys have got a lot going on in your own lives, you've got babies on the way and all this kind of stuff. Do you think it's going to be a while before we see you back on stage?
I don't want it to be a while until we're back on stage. You know, I want to get back doing McFly as soon as possible, so but obviously, with a couple of McFly babies on the way, you know, that's just delaying things a little bit. So, yeah, we're really looking forward to it more than ever, because it's been a, you know, a couple of years away from McFly. So, obviously, Busted are going on tour, which is very exciting. And, yeah, and obviously, McBusted in the future will do some more shows, I'm sure.
I mean, you guys have achieved so much. It's staggering, really. What are you most proud of in terms of what you've already accomplished? And is there anything you've still got in your sights looking to the future?
Well, you know, for me, we're 12 years into our career, and I'd love to do this until I retire or never retire, and I think the same goes for all the other guys. So, you know, yeah, we've done well, but I think our ambitions go way beyond what we've achieved already. So I just want to keep going and hopefully be stood here in another 12 years' time having the same conversation.